Hello friends, and welcome to another session of English for Beginners. In this session, we are going to learn about an important part of speech of English grammar, that is nouns. What exactly are nouns? Nouns, friends, are names. Nouns are also called naming words. Nouns can be the names of persons, places, animals, or things. Actually, nouns are names of just about anything. It could be a person, a place, an animal, a thing, or an idea. Or the name of just about anything is a noun. Now, in English grammar or in English language, when we write a sentence, there are some words which make up a sentence, and each word has got a role to play or has got its own importance. And in the parts of speech or in grammar, we learn what work these words do. Now, today we are going to learn about words which name things. So, today we are going to learn about nouns. Nouns are an important part of a sentence, and in each sentence, there can be at least one or more than one nouns. So friends, we should know what nouns are and what work they do in a sentence in English language. So let us begin with the names of persons. So the name of a person can be a man, a woman, a child. These friends are all nouns. They can be the name of a person also. For example, Kenny. It can be your father. Father is also a noun. Mother is a person and is also a noun. Or it can be a chemist. Chemist is also a noun. Or a doctor is also a noun. Next, we come to the names of places. Now, what exactly would be names of places? Names of places could be, for example, the market, that is a noun. A playground where children play, that is a noun. A classroom where children study, that is also a noun. That is also a place, and that is also a noun. Or it could be the name of a country. For example, India. India is a noun. It could be the name of a city. For example, Delhi. Delhi is also a noun. Or it could be just city. City itself is a noun. Or country. Country is also a noun. Town. Town is can be a, is a place and is also a noun. And the name of the town could be anything. Then we come to the names of animals. Names of animals can be like a lion, a tiger, or it could be your pet dog or cat, or it could be the name that you have given to your pet dog or cat. For example, you can call your dog Prince, or it could be the name of a bird. For example, parrot or eagle. Or even a rat. A rat is also an animal and it is a noun. Okay. And then we come to the names of things. In names of things, we could also write names of ideas because they are also things. So, for example, peace. Peace is an idea and it is a thing. It could be a toy. Toy is also a thing and it is a noun. Or it could be an aeroplane. An aeroplane is also a noun. A cupboard. A pen. Or a pencil. Or a board. All these friends are noun. Or the book on which you write. Or even a clip, a paper clip. That could also be a noun. So friends, we have seen the names of persons, places, animals, things, ideas, or just about anything, naming words are nouns. So today, friends, we have learnt about nouns, and in the other lessons, we are going to learn about other parts of speech or other words which make up sentences. For example, verbs, adjectives, adverbs, etc. So, today's lesson was only based on nouns. We are also going to learn nouns through some games, and that will be in another session. We are also going to learn about different types of nouns. For example, proper nouns, common nouns, singular and plural nouns, and the genders that we use in nouns, the masculine, feminine, and neutral gender. So friends, keep watching and keep learning. And don't forget to press the bell icon and to subscribe for the channel if you wish to learn English in a very simple and easy manner. Thank you.